Pregnant, that nigga waiting like an expectant father, not knowing who the baby is. The world don't know I use the rubber, so it ain't mine. I'll tell you straight, I ain't wanna fuck that fat bitch no way. But you know that's the secret to war. He my enemy, so she looked alright. But now, then they try to put my nigga on case for murder and just lock his ass down forever like it was killer nigga season. Snoop freaked they ass though, got out now guilty. We gonna drop his shit in a couple months. Snoop running for president, he representing the gangsters out here. So make sure the niggas vote for Snoop, he definitely running for president.
Gangsta party!
Gangsta party!
Where the motherfucking no music at, man?
Come on, you cold mouth motherfuckers, where's two of America's most wanted?
God damn it!
All right, now
we represent to the fullest tonight.
Either play
tonight.
The shit or we go on April 29th in this motherfucker.
Either or. What's up, baby?
Play the music or we
what's
ride.
Up, man? One or the other.
There you go, baby. There you go, baby. I love that, too. What up, dog? One love.
Nah, we
one love.
Be cool.
I love all y'all. Every last one of y'all. I ain't mad at you. Watch your back. Watch my back.
I keep my hand on my gun, cause they got me on the run. Now I'm back in the courtroom, waiting on the outcome. Free Tupac is on a nigga's mind, but at the same time, it seems they trying to take mine. So I'm gonna get smart and get defensive and shit, and put together a million march for some gangster shit.
Now they got a place to multi-millionaire motherfuckers catch a case. Bitches get ready for the pro day, ever since about to go down. Me and Snoop about to clap. I'm losing my religion. I'm bitches on the stool pigeon. You might be deep in the game, but you got the rules missing. Niggas be acting like they savage. I'm out to get the capture. Got nothing but love for my niggas living sad.
I got a pit named Petey, she nigga Rita. I got a house out named Hills right next to Chino. And I think I got a black Beamer. But my dream is to own a fly casino like Bugsy Siegel and do it all illegal and get scooped up by my young homie in the Rio. It feels good to your baby mama to see just as for the G's and the Keys, mother.
Check it out.
Yeah.
wash your ass. Now go home and wash your ass. Now go home and wash your ass.
No disrespect, but can we please do some fucking now? We done did our job.
Shout out to my nigga Melly Mel and Scorpio.
Can we do a little fucking now?
Shout out to my nigga Melly Mel and Scorpio, baby.
No doubt the pioneers.
What y'all niggas know about Coco Love?
B.S.